we are going to create a flowchart using Copilot or ChatGPT. I know, as of now means July 24, they can't create a diagram, but stay with me, I'll tell you exactly what to do. So let's go to Copilot. This is the free version. And I'm going to ask it to create a flowchart. As an example, to explain how to troubleshoot slow performing Excel files. It gives me the text, but it's not a flowchart, so I have to copy paste this into PowerPoint, Visio, somewhere, and then manually create the flowchart. That's bad and inefficient. Solution is to use a special format to describe a flowchart called Mermaid format. It's an open source thing. There are many editors which support this format. The simplest one to use is mermaid.life. Go to that website. Now it shows you a sample text and the equivalent flowchart. Now come back to Copilot, change the prompt and create it in Mermaid format. Copilot, ChatGPT, all of them understand Mermaid format. Now it'll create the output, copy the text. You don't have to know the syntax, just copy. Go to Mermaid, delete its default sample, paste your data, and that's it. It will generate your flowchart. You can change the look and feel and colors by changing the theme. Now, if you want to edit the flowchart, either you do it in Copilot at text level or you have to know the syntax here. But there is one more option. Where? Draw.io. Go there, create new diagram. It's blank right now. Go to advanced and then choose this option. And then paste your data and the diagram is drawn. But this is a full-fledged visual editor. So more sophisticated than Mermaid. In either case, both of them give you various type of export options. If you have paid version of ChatGPT, then Mermaid directly integrates as a GPT. So you can give the prompt and get the diagram inside ChatGPT Plus itself. If you know the steps of the flowchart, this is not the way to do it. Then there are three other ways of doing it. Have a look at these videos for details. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.